wife did. We spilt our blood up into the earth together.
I gotta tell you the truth, folks. I gotta tell you the truth. When it comes to bullshit, big time, major league bullshit, you have to stand in awe. In awe of the all-time champion of false promises and exaggerated claims. No contest. No contest. Religion easily has the greatest bullshit story ever told. Think about it. Religion has actually convinced people. There's an invisible man living in the sky who watches everything you do every minute of every day. And the invisible man has a special list of 10 things he does not want you to do.
Keep in mind, I said.
And if you do any of these 10 things, he has a special place full of fire and smoke and burning and torture and anguish where he will send you to live and suffer and burn and choke and scream and cry forever and ever till the end of time. But he loves you. Loves you and he needs money. He always needs money. He's all powerful, all perfect, all knowing, and all wise. Somehow, just can't handle money. Religion takes in billions of dollars. They pay no taxes, and they always need a little more. Now, you talk about a good bullshit story. Holy shit!
This is the sun. As far back as 10,000 BC, history is abundant with carvings and writings reflecting